guys. So what's up, y'all? Fun fact, that's fake. That's a really quick journal. I'm talking about stuff on my video really quick. I'm about to say Dragon Ball. Okay, now I'm talking about Z. I didn't kind of mix it up a little bit. Of course, yeah, Super Saiyan Bros. EZA is live in the game. Gonna go for really quick. Again, the super simple stuff like that for Bros. EZA. Again, went over already. I'll put the breakdown video somewhere around. But again, I don't know when we upload this video though. Because again, there's just been so much going on right now for Goku 1 JP. It's lately just reducing straight non-stop like this. So yeah, hopefully I'll try to get everything out as soon as I can though. But, yeah, again, the super simple stuff like that, of course. But yeah. Again, that shouldn't take too long for this video though, but yeah, of course it's all the simple EZA rules up there, it usually does. But again, though, this guy finally does EZA, it's like the longest time you need to use EZA, because he was like the worst like person in the game. Well, because that every time he got super attacked, it kind of hurt his defense. But yeah, I already, videos with the bow and stuff like that, of course, for him already. But yeah, again, though, bro is really good. The go over is a good video again, though, because again, though, it shouldn't take too long for this video. But yeah, this is what 30 minutes long, I'm joking though. I'm totally joking though. But yeah, of course EZA is live, again, I don't know when I'm gonna upload this video. Because I've been just so busy doing other things right now, so yeah. Of course, they go down simple EZA rules, stuff like that. He's with the siblings wrong category units. It kinda makes sense, you know, refund those and stuff like that, of course. Absolutely makes sense, but yeah, even though super simple stuff like that to kind of go through though. Again, he could get like in a major 8 units, so you kind of like even for 18. He probably bring spirit bomb sword or trunks, stuff like that. If you really want to though, you don't have to, but again, it has simple EZA rules, of course, you know, it has stones, skies, metals, typical stuff like that for Broly. But again though, little stuff like that, quest rolling, stuff like that. Yeah, again though, it shouldn't take me too long to go through all this type of stuff. But yeah, again, you get a lot of tech ties or simple stuff like that for his EVA. Again, he's with this is fun, which I will go over really quick though. Yeah, again though, super simple stuff like that to go through his EVA again though. Again, he was like the wizard of the fish unit, but I'm gonna go over him stuff like that in this video. Yeah. Again though, for some odd reason I just feel super tired for some odd reason. I just like, my whole brain just went like, I don't know, for some odd reason. But yeah, again though, they go over units and stuff like that you can use. Again, there's a lot of units like 18 down here. She's good, I would say the boy's pretty good if you want to try to use him. But, this guy's got one, like, came out like going to go, it's him, pretty play unit. Also, Gohan will be good on here. This Gohan's gonna be amazing on here. Beerus might not be as good, but again, we don't know. All these pieces, though. That probably will suck, but you can try using those. This Gohan might be pretty solid. That's kind of really it. You can use the SSR version of him, but he probably won't do as much damage. Blue Vegeta's got his EZA, he's gonna be amazing versus that. 18. This is Great Sandman right here. Bottles is gonna be good. I mean, they're probably not gonna link that as much because they're not gonna have the best categories. I mean, they're not gonna have the best links. So, guys, some good categories, not the best links and stuff like that. But, you know, it does some pretty good hit and miss units up in here. But, yeah, for Ant really specifically, it's kind of like a little bit lackluster because you don't have as much good units on here as you can. But, of course, though, you should be able to still beat it pretty easily. Again, EZA has been pretty easy the last few times. Besides Rose A, it was really difficult for me for Global. Got to light like 630, and I was just dying a lot. So, again, though, super simple stuff like that for the Ant units. Again, though, simple stuff like that. But of course, now let's get to the boys EZA. I know a lot of people probably didn't watch the video beforehand, but I would over him and stuff like that. But yeah, again, the bro, he does extreme tech T3, everything up to 30, again, all the other 50, and stuff like that, but that is not, again, though, it's not. But yeah, I guess all the other ones that have, like, all the other 120s are gonna have to release skills. Yeah, this, a lot of people are still speculating. I really want to say, get Gogeta. I feel like he could be next, though, for EZA, because, again, they kind of go back and forth between, like attack advantaging, disadvantaging, and stuff like that. We do kind of go back and forth between it though, but I do like that though, because you know, what is that attack advantage, disadvantage, like, you know, Super Saiyan 3, Goku, we love that they got to go in order, like Super Saiyan 3 Goku did, that SCR Boy did, that they took Super Saiyan 3 went after his. Again, the simple EZA stuff, again, they're not going to change too much, because the 120s are already broken, pretty much broken as they are though, but yeah, he does immense damage, greatly, massively lower defense. They massively erase defense over a lot of time so they can take a little bit more. But again, Broly, they always massively lower defense, stuff like that. Kind of, you know, simple stuff like that. But like, same reason, like, every Broly, I think the super attack passive, up, you know, defense or whatever, because he's a physical dog. Yeah, of course, he's an attack plus 120, attack plus 12%, you know, defense minus 6% for Kiss for Kane. Medium chance of watching additional super attack, we have 3 more Kiss for. Again, those medium chance, because you probably highly have a good high recommendation of that. Again, he's like, he's made like legendary Super Saiyan physical Broly, where every time you know, he'll get another super attack, you know, he fights every more, you know, he do super attack and stuff like that, he'll get, you know, crit and stuff like that, he'll keep going up. It's like, he'll keep every time they attack and stuff like that, the more additional attacks they get, the more you dump. Three more techs to get for him, we'll do another additional super attack. So I'll probably say he could go full prep for him. He's gonna be doing a lot of damage anyway, like, for every orb he gets anyway, so Again, though, he's gonna be making really good anyway for the future. It's gonna be insane. Just barely insane. But yeah, basically, you get more, three more tech spheres. He's gonna do more, his enormous, you know, medium chest is gonna get just on Super Attack. Which again, though, he's gonna be good. He's built like physical, legendary game probably. But then that, another factor part for him, though, is just that losing his defense is gonna be kinda hard. A lot of people are like, oh yeah, losing his defense is bleh. But actually, losing 6% defense isn't that bad. 12% was bad because you got hit like 340k. He might get hit like 100k, maybe in the thousands category range, but it won't be as much. Like, you're gonna Super Attack a lot. You're gonna Super Attack, get a lot of orbs, stuff like that. The more, you know, you go through it and stuff like that. But yeah, like I said, though, before, again, Shin took that long to kind of go through, though. Like, for him, stuff like that, explaining, you know, because, again, the more orbs, stuff like that you get, they'll kind of factor out in, like, his defense won't even matter, because the more orbs you get, stuff like that. For him, his second defense is gonna keep going up, so, you know, for, like, the keeps and stuff like that he gets. But, yeah, it will go down 6%, but, yeah, again, you won't get hit as hard as he did before, but, again, I feel like Shin at least 4% or something like that. It's like, with how Kimbo Goku gets his, easy A1, he gets his super attack and stuff like that, he tends to lose his health. But yeah, again, the Broly right here is really good, though. Again, though, he's really good, though. Again, though, we all thought he was going to get the 2RP. I thought he was going to be, like, their attack defense was, you know, 120. And defense, you know, attack was 15% for every Keyspear attained. He gets, like, defense for every Keyspear he gets. Again, though, if you got Keyspear for every, like, defense, like, if you got, like, defense for every Keyspear he caught, he would have been way too much broken. Like, he would have been way too good for him. But yeah, again, though, super simple stuff like that for Broly. Super stuff like that, of course. But yeah. Again, him getting attack with 120 is good. For every, for every Keyspear he gets, he's gonna kind of lose his defense, stuff like that. But it won't be as bad, because I saw some people do the math, tracking in defense, stuff like that. It will be kind of less and stuff like that. It'll be majorly less, because of, again, though, you're affecting the Keyspear and stuff like that you're getting. So, you know, times like his defense and stuff like that. But yeah, again, though, him, like, you know, losing the attack and stuff like that won't be as bad. Him losing defense won't be as bad. Him getting his attack and defense is gonna be great. He's gonna hurt a little bit, especially in the Legendary Goku event. But overall, though, as you fight along with him more and more and more, his defense will go, like, his defense probably won't even matter to you, losing that less 6 defense. It could have been a lot worse, could have been like 20%. Otherwise, we all will be going crazy and bright in the streets and everything for Broly. But yeah, again, though, pretty good ECA. Simple stuff like that. Again, though, getting his attack defense stuff like that's good. Getting a chance of doing just a super attack. We have 3 more check keys versus great. But again, lowering his defense and stuff like that isn't as bad as you think. It's gonna be really minuscule. You'll probably ever really not notice it, but, you know, everybody in the manga can obviously do it. You know, notice it and stuff like that. Because again, though, his rainbow sets and stuff like that are really good. I haven't rainbowed myself with it. So again, when it comes out, I'll probably, you know, show him off and stuff like that, see like what he can do and stuff like that for his main outfits. But yeah, overall, pretty good unit though. Again, though, his category is kind of like black. He's doing Super Saiyan 3 with the Saiyans. He's not limited in that category because they're all really good at one point. But you know, when the Pure Saiyans or Super Saiyan 3 get your own, you know, nuking stage or whatever, he's gonna be good because, you know, well, he's very stuff like that. You get for him, you know, tech and stuff like that, he's gonna be doing like, you know, 400, you know, probably like 44 million K and stuff like that. So, you know, 4 million. 44 million, 55 million. So, I've tested him out in the Punching Bag Machine event, and I can put his numbers up on my Instagram, Twitter, again, though. He's been on places like that. So, yeah, he does hit hard. He really does. So, yeah, he's really good for that. Of course, for his banner and stuff like that, again, the super simple stuff for his banner. I mean, Trunks and Vegeta are gonna be good for the ZA event, but again, I never really recommend someone for these type of banners anyway nowadays, because, again, you can give them the coins and stuff like that in the barber shop, super simple, super easy. Plus, those units kind of come back often. Plus, the Blue Vegeta, I think he was just back on the How Can Blue Goku banner and, every single Vegeta banner? I don't know, I just don't know. Yeah, and of course, the Sibling Bomb banner. Again, I don't really recommend screen for these banners unless you're in high danger of them. But yeah, this banner really is good though, like, no lies, this banner really is good. All the units on here are all good. Especially Goten and Bottles, Bottles and Goten right here, of course, they're gonna be really good for the event. Well, again, all these rescue units are probably not gonna be as good, but you can still run them on the event if you really want to. But yeah, that's all we're going to go today. Again, though, like, Broly's EZA for on JP. But yeah, again, though, like I said, factoring his attack and defense and stuff like that. Again, though, the more key gears, stuff like that, you get for him, it's going to be a lot more attack. The more key gears, stuff like that, you get. His defense won't even, like, his defense, like, it's less than him losing less than 6 defense, won't even matter in the factor. It won't even matter in that factor. But yeah, when you get 3 more tech key gears, so he's going to be doing a lot of attacks. But yeah, super simple stuff like that. So yeah, see you guys later, though. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. All cool, Jake. Again, though. Him losing his defense won't even really matter that much because, again, as you go on and stuff like that, he's going to, you know, sack his attack and defense a lot. He's going to just be doing a lot of good. You know, overall, his damage output is going to be amazing, like it was before. He's increased a lot. But, again, the 44 million, 55 million, you want to do, like, punching back machine effects, especially with crits and stuff like that. If you want to go full crits for him, you can, you know, additional super tech and stuff like that. Or, you know, want to go full additional. Either one would probably work. Yeah, you know, we got to factor in equipment and stuff like that. You know, typical stuff. Yeah. Yeah. All I want to say though, I really want to put my full thoughts in my video, so, again, I'll get somewhere around here. I don't know, because I don't want to go with this video though. But yeah, see you guys later though, again though. No, actually. See you guys later though, again though. Peace out.